column, Jimmy Carter was good fit for post-Watergate America. Carter was a terrific presidential candidate in 1976, politically, the right person at the right time.